Welcome to our tutorial on how to download and install Speechify Chrome extension. Hello everyone, I am Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now without any further ado, let's jump straight into the process. Open your Chrome browser. At the top, you can see the search box. Type in their Chrome Web Store. Now open this very first option, Chrome Web Store. You will land to this kind of page. Over here, you can see this search box. Type in their Speechify for Chrome. Now click on this very first extension, Speechify text-to-speech voice reader. Click on this option of add to Chrome. Click on add extension option. Now it's in the process to be added to your Chrome browser. Now it has been set up. Now you can open a new tab. Now search for anything in your Chrome browser. After you search for it, at the right corner, you will see this part where you can just convert your speech to the voice. All you have to do is click on this play icon. As it's your first time using Speechify, you have to sign up for it. So type in your email and password and sign up for a Speechify account. After you sign up, you can go to the old tab. Now click on this pause icon.
Speechify. Computer company. Speechify is a mobile and desktop app that reads.
And now you can hear that text has been converted into the voice. So this is how you can use Speechify. I hope now you guys are clear about how to use and install Speechify Chrome extension. If you find this video helpful, make sure to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.